have a visual on us.
Good eyes on friendlies. Crew, do not fire on any target marked by a strobe. Those are friendlies.
TV, confirm you see the church in the down.
We see it. Start the clock.
Roger that. We're there. Start talking.
You are not authorized to level the church.
Şu yoldan gelenler bizimkiler. Kilisenin orada ne var? Bir şey yok ki. Aha.
We have armed personnel approaching from the church. Request permission to engage.
Copy. You are cleared to engage the moving vehicle and any personnel around you see.
Affirmative. Crew, you are cleared to engage, but do not fire on the church. Kaboom.
Haha. Kaboom. Bizimkiler. Düşman.
Check your fire, you shoot at friendlies. Watch for the blinking strobes. Those are our guys. Whoa! You gonna get them?
Wildfire, this is 1206. Be advised, we're passing a large church and continuing towards the main highway. Keep up the fire. Bravo 6 out.
Roger that. Engage anything without a flashing strobe light. Those are all hostiles.
Good kill, good kill. Okay, he's moving again. Now you're firing too close to the friendlies. I repeat, you're firing too close to the friendlies.
Ya anlayamıyorum ki. Şunlar dışarıdan gelenler.
Kaboom. More enemy personnel. Personnel right there. Confirm vehicle neutralized. Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys. Nice.
Target reset.
Okay, he's moving again.
And shot!
Set scan range. Clean up that signal. Clean up that signal.
There's a guy by that car.
Rolling in.
Hot damn!
Okay.
Cover us.
Crew, do not engage any vehicles traveling on the highway. Those are civilians. Ground units are requiring alternate transport at this time. Do not engage any vehicles on the highway unless cleared to do so.
But that guy's pissed. That's a nice truck.
Nah, he's scared shitless.
Wildfire, we're marking the vehicles. Confirm you see the beacons.
Roger, we see the beacons. Crew, do not fire on the vehicles marked with the flashing beacons. I repeat, do not fire on the vehicles with the flashing beacons. Those are friendlies.
Heads up. Hostile forces are setting up ambush points along the curved road.
Navigation, which one's the curved road? Over.
Fire control. Do you see the water tower? Over.
TV, confirm you see the water tower.
You talking about the water tower near the intersection?
Roger. That's the one.
Uh-huh.
And next to that water tower is a curved road. Do you see that?
Roger that.
Track that road into the next village. Should be able to see another water tower down that road.
We're having a bit of trouble acquiring the village. How far up the road is it?
Approximately, hang on.
Okay.
It's about 2 clicks along the curved road going away from the highway.
Yeah, roger that.
We're banking towards the village. Stand by to engage ground targets.
We got hostiles setting up along the curved road.
Hostiles preparing to ambush along the curved road. They're partially concealed by the trees.
Whoa! Someone just fired an RPG!
Roger that. Crew, go ahead and take out everything in that village. Armored vehicle right there. Right there coming out of the rock.
Targets in the village are confirmed.
Tamam, araçlar gidiyoruz buradan.
Target reset.
Right there, tracking.
Set damage.
That's a hit.
Gun ready!
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan. Clean up that signal.
Enemy personnel on the road.
Set scan range.
Wildfire, we're approaching the LZ at the junkyard and leaving the vehicles.
Roger that, Bravo 6. Crew friendlies are leaving the vehicles and moving on foot towards the LZ. Do not fire on any personnel marked by a flashing strobe. Affirmative, keep watching for those strobe lights. Those are friendlies.
Enemy personnel in the junkyard.
Crew, go ahead and smoke them. Man, these guys are going to town. Nail those guys by the building.
Target reset.
Tracking. Personnel right there. You got him. More enemy personnel. Roger, guy moving. Kaboom.
Kaboom.
Get that person.
Go, go, go, go, go.
Get back on those guys. Direct hit.
Vurduk, öyle vururuz.
We're moving towards the helicopters now. Thanks for the assist. Bravo 6 out.
This is gonna be one hell of a highlight reel. I heard that.
Sonunda. Ya saçmalamışlar.
Good job, everyone. Roger that. Returning to base.
bakıyorum zaten.
Continued throughout the night as U.S. Marines continued to push towards the capital city in pursuit of Khaled al-Assad. Sporadic fighting can be heard as the bulk of al-Assad's forces fall back towards the presidential palace.
Command, this is Lieutenant Vasquez. War Pig is en route. We're not missing this party.
Crossfire. Tabi da benden sorulur gençler. Buralar kapalı. Açık olması gerekiyor. Kaç kaç kaç kaç kaç kaç. Kaç. Ya bir bitme de şarj ediyoruz. Değiştir, değiştir, değiştir.
Bravo 6, this is Warpig.
Ya çok saçma. Mesela buralarda açık olabilirdi multiplayer zaten. Merdiven de yoklar. Kapalı.
Enemy tank coming up the road. Tango's in the open. South of us.
Warpig, Bravo 6. T-72 behind the building at your 10 o'clock. Can you engage? Over. Roger that, Bravo 6. I got him on thermal. Switching to manual. Taking the shot.
Second platoon is moving to rendezvous near your location. What's your status? Over.
Precious cargo is intact and en route. We're almost at Highway 4 and should make visual contact shortly with second platoon.
Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. The task force is moving in to capture Al-Assad. It's all hands on deck for this one, so get on board, over.
Roger that. Marines, we just got a fix on Al-Assad's position. Everyone on board, let's go!
Fix on Al-Assad in the capital city. First battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that Al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. Nest teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Weasel units have taken out most of the air defenses, but Al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we got. We get Al-Assad, we end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
Information, approaching objective, 30 seconds.
Outlaw, this is deadly. We'll take out the big targets. Mop up any troublemakers with Mark 19.
All call signs, this is Overlook. We're seeing
Saddam'a dönüyor. Adam sattırdık.
Chalk here and take the rest two clicks west. We need you to evac an advance team pinned down in the city.
Okay.
Team is pinned down in a hot area. They're popping green smoke to indicate their position.
Roger, we have a visual. Outlaw 2-5 out.
Watch for friendlies through the colored smoke. Let's
go, go, go, go, go.
Bekle.
Be advised, we have a situation here. Over.
Go ahead, Command. Over.
SEAL Team 6 has located a possible nuclear device at Al-Assad's palace to the west. Task teams are on the way. Until the device is verified safe, all forces are to fall back to the east. Over.
We're hit.
Yeah.
Be advised, 2-5. Hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind. Jackson, pull her out of there and get back to the LZ. Do it.
Yürü yürü lan yürü.
Hayda. Be advised, 2-5. Hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind. Jackson, pull her out of there and get back to the LZ. Do it.
Oha, nükleer atıyor. SAS. İngiliz özel kuvvetler. Bu Azerbaycan'ın alıp veremediklerini anlamıyorum ben. Battlefield 4'te de Azerbaycan sahnesi vardı. Al-Asad'ı kuşlar koruyor demek ki. Kaçtı Orta Doğu'dan. Hop, kaptan Prens, sorry. Ya kim ateş ediyor ben? Göremiyorum. Hayda.
Building's clear. Let's check the other buildings. Let's check the next one. No sign of Al-Assad. Move on.
2-5 here. We are ready to attack and are standing by for new orders. 2-5 here. We are on the way. Stand by for air support.
Why'd you do it? Where did you get the bomb? Who then? Who? Give me a name. A name. I want his name.
Sir, it's his cell phone. was that, sir?
ZAKAEV. Imran ZAKAEV.